suffering from a couple of concussions this year, back in there making a big play. Taylor sacked for the second straight play. This time he loses the ball. Williams gets it and powers his way up to the 16-yard line, picked up about 55 yards when Darren Evans was out hurt. They go right back to him. Good job of putting his hand on the ground to keep his balance and run for the first down. 13 yards for Williams.
Ryan Williams, one of the things that makes him as effective is he works the cutback lane so well. When you get a team like Miami who does tend to over-pursue sometimes.
On the pitch, Williams on the run, about a yard short of the first. Boykin in motion. Stops at the slot position. Williams a little cut in and out and down. Great pursuit by Miami's defense. They drop him for a 7-yard loss. Raymond Buchanan and Olivier Vernon chasing him down.
Really impressed with this Miami Hurricanes defense, who was... The local media had been very...
He has time over the middle, has a man open, and he finds Danny Cole and then staff. And boy, 3rd and 16, and the young man comes in and completes one for 24. Taylor's back in, completes one underneath to his tailback, Ryan Williams. More than admirably for Darren Evans. Back to Williams. He goes up the middle and carries a couple of guys down to the 13-yard line, including Sean Spence. Four now for Tech. Williams, big hole. Ryan Williams busts in for the 14-yard score.
Virginia Tech setting its own physical tone. The fullback, number 31, Kenny Younger, does an outstanding job leading the way through the hole.
Penalty cost him 26 yards. They've got 16 on the game, but knocked back 10 by the penalty. And indeed, they do keep it on the ground with Ryan Williams, who was bumped around a lot in the first half. Williams trying to get to the outside, and there actually is a play on the edge that works for an 8-yard gain. And most of that on the ground, but it's their pass game that's really been hurting Tech today. There's a nifty run for a first down. By Gary, gives him a first down. Taylor now looking to pass under duress, as he has been all afternoon, and he goes down again. Fourth. Taylor. Nowhere to go because everyone's covered downfield, and he throws it out of bounds. But they keep the ball on the ground and don't get anything. Maybe a push forward for about a yard for Ryan Williams. A 62-yard drive with a 4-yard touchdown run. Tie it right back up, and now Williams breaks free. Ryan Williams heading towards the end zone, and he outraces everybody. Touchdown Williams, 84 yards from scrimmage this year for Virginia Tech, and it didn't take Ryan Williams long to cover the 84 yards, get the touchdown, and put the Hokies on top again. Has at least 30 friends and family here, and he was scrounging for more tickets. Nice run by Ryan Williams. 202-pounder bruising his way. And it was indeed a first down run. Williams dropped in the backfield that time by Marcus Forston. Taylor passing and completing for Tech. Williams dropped again in the backfield. Forston does more after this game. Four receivers in on 2nd and 15. Taylor pulls it down and runs for it. And Tyrod Taylor goes all the way into the end zone.